Good morning, friends, neighbors. I hope you enjoy this video. I'm going to try to make it short. I've already put mousse on my hair. Got a clean, dry face. And I'm going to start off with some primer. So I'm going to get my baby skin out, of course. Rub it in really well. Okay. Then we're going to try to get out some more of this concealer. I really need to buy some more. Whoops. Always wait to the last minute. Always put on some on my top lid. I really don't need it, but my face has got so much pink pigment in it. And then under my eyes, it's all purple, so. There we go. Anyway, now I'm going to start on my foundation. Oh, I gotta have a sip of my coffee. I got up thinking that it was gonna be cool outside. Boy, was I in for a shock. It's like 69. I thought it was going to be more like 59. But that's East Texas weather for you. I know. Christmas time, we could be wearing shorts. Off to the doctor's office that is today. I have to go into Houston. Not downtown Houston. I have to go to the Woodlands. Which is not that bad. I don't understand why some people can get video chats and they'll refill their medicine, but not me. but I guess everybody's different. I'm gonna put a little blush on these cheekbones. I really need some more light. Don't put Edison bulbs. They're not worth the money. They're pretty, but they're just not worth the money. You go and spend so much money on per bulb. You put three in here and you look up there and it's flickering. I'm using Too Faced Sweet Peach is my palette. I'm just slapping this on here because I don't have a whole lot of time. Get out my eyebrow pencil. Oops. I always do that. Why is it? You always grab the wrong end. When I was a little kid. I was running around the coffee table and my mom had a rocker. Or this is what I was told. I was just a little bitty toot. Believe it or not. Anyway, I tripped and fell. In the corner of my eye, well, not the corner of my eye, across my eyebrow, I hit that corner and busted, so I had some stitches up there. It's always bugged me, but it is what it is. Can't change that. I need to sharpen this bigger again. And yes, I went and bought me a pencil sharpener. And then I found my big one. Of course. After you buy something and you find what you were looking for. That's the way it always goes. And I sharpened that too much, wound up breaking it and losing it. Oh, I got a doozy on that one. Cotton swabs are a woman's best friend. While putting makeup on. Well, I know they're mine. Because I goof up so much. At least I have a steady hand. This morning. Here goes the old lash lift. You don't lift mine, but that's here to stay. I don't have a lot to lift either. So, what is everybody's plans for Thanksgiving this year? I finally got all the Halloween decorations. Me and my grandson worked on that yesterday. Out of the yard, trees. I think I'm going to have a quiet Thanksgiving. Just me and my grandson and maybe a few friends. The more the merrier. Or that's the way I think about it. I love having a house full of people so I can feed them. And I guess I got that from my mama. I'm gonna take her some. I plan on taking her a plate after Thanksgiving. So she can have some good old turkey and dressing from home. Okay, last but not least, I'm going to try to put something on these here lips. Besides concealer. Sharpen this one too much. Also, and the tip broke. all the fall festivity colors. I'm not all into that, but, well, I guess I am into it. Now for a sip of Java, and we'll get to blow drying this mess of a hair. Good old community coffee. Best coffee in the world. Let me turn you a wee bit. Okay. There we go. I always put this on my hair. At first, it don't take me long to do my makeup, which I don't sit and chit chat, so it don't take long. Too big for my hair, but trying to get more lift. need a new hairstyle. I don't know what that would be. I just shaved it off. Let's see what kind of damage I've done in the back. Here comes Old Faithful. I've got to do something with that. That is how I try and get ready for the day. Take your fine hair. All that high humidity from East Texas. Spray on some shine. Push it in. And we're ready to go. Thanks for watching, y'all. Watching my channel. And if you could show the love, share it, like it, give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down, whatever you like. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time, friends. Bye.